They're medicals. We have a green light. I'm excited. You know, and look, let me just clarify one thing. Is you know, in the beginning, when MMA started getting popular in the UFC, I kind of criticized it a bit because I was not a little skeptical, but I was worried that UFC MMA would take over boxing and this and that. But that's not the case. The case now is that there's room for both. I respect the MMA fighter. We've actually hung out with a lot of their champions, and I'm excited because I mean, they're warriors, man. They're gladiators in the ring. So there's much respect, much appreciation up in the ring for them.
And Las Vegas, and how much is the pay-per-view going to be?
Oh, we don't know. Details we're putting together. We're possibly looking here in LA.
Okay.
Oh yeah, maybe the Forum. You know, both guys are from LA. They're Angelinos, so you know, it's going to be a fun promotion.
All right, and then MMA undercard also.
Oh yeah, we're gonna do it big, man.
All right,
just the way Golden Boy does, and we're gonna do it big.
Thank you, Oscar.
Thank you.
No problem. And then go for the knockout. That's exactly what he wants to do. I think. Canelo only knows. Actually, Canelo knows several ways of fighting: boxing, moving your head, lateral movements. Whatever he can do, he wants to do up in the ring. He does it. And the fact that Golovkin only knows one style, and that's it, move forward and get hit a few times and then knock his opponents out. It's very predictable. So I think Canelo's going to obviously change up his style, and the only way he can change up his style is by being more aggressive. So, and it calls for a great fight.
I mean, that's kind of where I was heading. Golovkin and his team have been critical of Canelo's performance.